concrete stories, new work like that came in to me like just by chance basically. I was on a rooftop, at the time I was working on other projects, and it's just I witnessed a scene that was kind of looking surreal. It was like a girl on a rooftop basically, at the very edge of the rooftop, and she was like taking a photo of the street below, and I mean the whole thing was very surreal and impressive to me, so I just recalled, captured it. It's about being there and waiting for a long time so that something happens. So there's a lot of patience involved and a bit of luck too. But I mean luck created by going there again and again and again. Like you enter a place which has its own kind of rules, its own atmosphere. So that's what it evokes to me, dimensions. And so my theory is it's something that I think like visually really look like something you cannot see in any other city. Not so much about the individual people that I'm taking, it's about the action and the person in the scale of a big city. Every photo has its own stories, its own characters. Like it can be like simple actions, like touching moments. Like for example, one of the photos is a grandma and two little girls practicing badminton on a rooftop. Another one would be someone doing Tai Chi on his rooftop. Whatever is alive, the small moment of joy and grace that can happen basically in their life. Like it could be like very total random moment, like someone fixing his antenna. It's like very daily action, but he does it at a certain place with the right sunset or sunrise lights that come on him that make it look much more dignified in a way. And that's what I'm looking for, like a bit of chasing the spectacular in daily scenes in a way.